Meeting right now, but members took care of business before starting their regular meeting. Our Dion Guillory is live at City Hall to explain that part of it. Hey, Dion.
Hey, Greg. The Metro Council seeing some changes, some new faces because of LaMont Cole resigning and leaving his seat in order to become the superintendent of EBR schools. But the Metro Council members, they took no time to appoint someone to that seat. Patricia Derozan was appointed to the District 7 seat this afternoon by the Metro Council. Her bio says she was born and raised in Eden Park and is a lifelong resident of the district. She graduated from Capitol High and has a bachelor's degree in computer science from Southern. She says she's ready to serve for the next 4 months.
I love the thriving community, and we're going to keep working together to make certain that we have active, productive lives and that we're service and a window of service and continued service in our communities.
Now more applause because District 1 Councilman Brandon Knoll was appointed as Mayor Pro Tem, getting hugs from his fellow council members. He will serve in that capacity for the rest of LaMont Cole's term, which is up at the end of the year. Cole was also honored by his once fellow council members, that group taking some time to take some pictures. Now Derozan will not be on the ballot to run for that position permanently. Alfred Bell and Tawana Harris, who was LaMont Cole's legislative aide, they are both on the ballot for that one. Also, that means there will be another new person on the Metro Council in that seat, and also the Metro Council will vote again on who will be the next pro tem at the start of the new year. Live at City Hall, Dion Guillory, WAFB 9 News.
All right, Dion, thank you. Also at the